Yes, welcome. Here in this question, we have a gaseous compound BrCl, which is decomposing